This is an article which they asked me to do on the murder of the rock musicians. What I had said, and this applies to musicians, is that American and British pop rock music during the 60s created an art form described as one of the most important cultural revolutions in American history. Within a few years, between 1968 and 1976, many of the most famous names associated with this early movement were dead. Jim Morrison of the Doors, Pamela Morrison, Jim's wife, Rhonda Curran, Janis Joplin, Graham Parsons, Jim Morrison, Brian Johnson, Tim Buckley, Jim Croce, Richard Farina, Donald Rex Jackson, Monica Cassidy, Elliott, and Michael Jeffries, Jim and Miss Morrison, Mr. Betty, Brian Jones, Beatles manager, Helpful, the Rolling Stones, and Mick Jagger, Keith Richards, Janis Joplin.
Find out why these people are being killed. Find out why. Find out why these people are being killed. Find out why. Unless we find out why these people are being killed, none of these headlines explain the story, and there's more in the cover-up of the headlines. Unless we find out why these people are being killed, none of these headlines explain the story, and there's more in the cover-up of the headlines than behind the scenes. Find out why these people are being killed.
Almost every death was shrouded with unanswered questions and mysteries. Persons around the musicians had strange almost every death was shrouded with unanswered questions. All of these musicians were at the persons around the musicians had strange backgrounds and were often suspect. All of these musicians were at the peak of the top 30 were killed. The 9 years in which these musicians allegedly overdosed, drank themselves to death, drove over cliffs, hung themselves, choked, crashed their motorcycles, went insane, or
almost every death
was shrouded with
unanswered
questions and
the
same news that the
FBI
around the musicians
waged
strange
a large scale domestic war against
Benny.
All of these musicians were at the
Janis Joplin, Graham Parsons, Jim Morrison, Brian Jones, Jim Morrison of the Doors, Pamela Morrison, Jim's wife, Rhonda Curran,
Tim
Buckley,
Jim
Croce, Richard Farina, Donald Rex, Graham Parsons, Road Manager, Cassidy, Elliott, and Michael Jeffries, Jim and Miss Morrison, Mr. Betty, Brian Jones, Beatles Manager, the Rolling Stones of Mick Jagger, Keith Richards, Janis Joplin, Dwayne Allman, Barry Oakley,
Wilbur
Allman Group. CIA waged a large-scale domestic war against any kind of dissent. The top 30 were killed.
And they only got there because the top 30 were killed. And then what you're left is the next 20.
And they only got there because the top 30 were killed. And then what you're left is the next 20. And that's about what's coming out of the music industry now.
To some of the other actors and writers and people that are being murdered.
People working for the CIA.
To some of the other actors and writers and people that are being murdered.
People working for the CIA.